Cincinnati fans right now, Jim Cornette, and that whistle, and the guys that we've been hearing an awful lot about. No wonder these guys are not licensed in Smoky Mountain Wrestling. There's a perfectly good example of why.
Let me explain something to everybody out here right now. Smoky Mountain Wrestling is trying to protect some more of their fair-haired boys. I got the Moondogs from the swamps of Louisiana. I brought them all the way to Smoky Mountain Wrestling for one reason, to finish off the Rock and Roll Express. And what does Smoky Mountain do? They say, these guys are too wild. They're too crazy. We deny them a license. They have denied them access to hotels, motels, restaurants. They've barred them, tried to have them arrested. Well, let me explain something. Nobody does that to Jim Cornette or any tag team that I want to bring to Smoky Mountain Wrestling. Because what do you do? What do you do, Bob Caudle, when you got somebody on your property and you don't want them there? You sick the dogs on them, baby. And that's exactly what I'm doing to the Rock and Roll. Now, wait a minute, boy. Wait a minute. Now, they say that the Moondogs cannot wrestle on Smoky Mountain Wrestling. But I see a couple of guys in the ring right now. Why can't we wrestle them?
You can't wrestle. Jim, why? You know why not.
Why not?
The guys are not licensed. They can't wrestle in Smoky Mountain Wrestling.
You know what? I'm going to give them a license right now. Moondogs, sick them.
No, Jim. No, no, no. Jim Cornette said sick them, and the dogs went tearing out after him in the ring. And in the ring, we got Johnny Weil and John Patterson. They get in with a cheer. Oh, my heavens alive. A trash basket, a chair. And Cornette keeps blowing the whistle. Dutch, look at the guys in the ring. They got a little bit of everything in there. Outside of the ring now, they've got Weil and they got Patterson. Here comes Cornette. He's got even a, look, heck fire.
What does he have there?
Cornette looks like he's got a vacuum cleaner. He just throws it up into the ring. I guess he wants them to vacuum the ring.
Wait, did Cornette just give them a license to wrestle here?
He can't do that.
Well, he just did. They're in the ring.
Oh, and they just burst that right across the head. Look at that trash can. That metal can, how bent up and beat up it is. Look at the vacuum cleaner, Dutch. No, no, no.
You see that, Bob Caudle? He's cleaning up the competition. He's cleaning up with that Hoover, just like we're going to clean up the Rock and Roll Express. Because let me tell you something right now. Nobody's wilder than the Moondogs. Nobody's meaner than the Moondogs. Every dog needs a bone to chew on. And the Rock and Roll Express have got two big bones right up their legs that the dogs are going to maul and chomp on. Smoky Mountain Wrestling will listen to me when I say when I want a license for my team, I'm going to get it. Rock and Roll Express, Thanksgiving, meanest, most evil tag team of all time. And they're also the wildest. They're uncontrollable. And only I have the key. The key is the whistle, Bob Caudle. The only thing that calls them off.
Enough's enough.
They're every dog.
Right into the floor.
Every dog likes fresh meat. Come on, dog.
And finally, there's Cornette again blowing the whistle. I can't believe it. He's finally going to call him off, Dutch. It's unbelievable what they did to those two.
Well, first of all, he said every dog has his day. The Moondogs are having their day today. And he also mentioned rock and roll. Look at this. This is your future.
And now Jim Cornette's going to bring him right on over here.
I want to do an interview. Hey, mister, are you glad? Are you glad you're in the wrestling business, huh? Are you glad you're in the wrestling business, huh? I don't think they're so glad they're in the wrestling business. Hey, Ricky Morton right here. This looks like Ricky Morton. Ricky Morton. That's Ricky Morton. And that's Robert Gibson. Watch it, dog. You almost hit me. Come on, Ricky.
Here you go, Bob Tom. Dana. harness should be barred. They shouldn't get a license. They ought to be put under chain, lock and key, and in chain.
Come on, dogs. I'm going to find you a fresh bowl of water and maybe a nice cat to chew on.
Jim Cornette and the Moondogs fans. Unbelievably wild from these two. All right, as you know, fans, the Bullet is meeting the challenge of the master Kevin Sullivan in the Four Faces of Fear Challenge, and that's going to be at Thanksgiving Thunder. Right now, let's take time to hear these words from both participants while we catch our breath.